Hey, girls.
Hey, Diane.
Tell me about the Every Animal Girl Company.
We are two best friends who got tired of seeing dolls promoting unrealistic beauty standards.
Take Ginny here. Most giraffe dolls have necks 1 inch shorter by scale than the average girl giraffe. Not our Jenny. Her neck is long and proud for all our necky gals out there.
As a necky gal, I love that. And is it true that all your dolls are made out of recycled material?
No.
Sorry?
Well, traditionally.
The first batch. Recycling doesn't scale.
The important thing is, we're two best friends.
Okay, what's going on?
Okay, we are excited to announce that as of today, the Every Animal Girl Company has been purchased by Toys Galore, a subsidiary of White Whale Consolidated Interests.
Yay! Toys Galore.
Yay. A small, independent startup bought out by a huge conglomerate. It must be so empowering to see your success grow. What a happy story for two best friends. Now, about the recycled materials?
Well, it's unclear what role recycling will play in the future of this company. Right now, we're mainly focused on empowering young girls and closing the main Chicago factory so we can relocate overseas for cheaper labor.
Right before the holidays!
Feel good.
What an exciting, empowering time for you.
I know.